Oh, Bowden. Trying to run the ball down. Balaji has picked up in Zamam Ul Haq, but not before Pakistani captain is playing a magnificent innings.
Balaji has struck this beautifully. It's another six. Raining sixes here in Vizag. A nice six of the innings.
This is brilliant stuff from Balaji. Went down the track, it was Fletcher from Ahmed and Deez, and he was smart enough to know what the bowler was trying to do.
200.
Fantastic delivery. Ekdal goes for duck.
Bobby, middle stump out of the ground, or is it the off? It's the off. Little bit of movement and a wicket well deserved from some tight bowling by Balaji.
Oh, what a shot! That's way back into the crowd, into the press box. That's destroyed a bit of copy.
Don't worry about 30, he's got his eyes on a few more, maybe get to 250, but puts in along the ground, wide and mid on. Now in the air, out of the playing arena.
That's it, it's all over. Mahan Khan did his best, Balaji finishes it off for India, and the Indians are absolutely ecstatic, and as they should be. Just how important, Ian Chappell, is this win to India?
Well, you can tell from the reaction of the players that they are extremely excited. The fireworks going off in the background. Rahul Dravid, who's normally not too emotional, he was really showing his emotions there when the ball hit the stumps. And it was interesting talking to Navjot Singh Sidhu just a while ago. Let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other
it's
side.
Now 43 runs for 25 balls. It's really lovely.
Oh, clean him up. Great delivery from Balaji.
You say you want to try, but you never.
Two wickets and three balls. Pakistan have lost two wickets very quickly. 264 for six.
You say you want to cry.
Great relief to finish your 10th over with this. Keep swinging your hand. It's the basis. Middle and leg. It looks to me down the seam. Swing in under the back of the new. 2 for 64 on Bacon. He's parachuted in with two wickets.